Hyundai had launched the all-new Hyundai Verna in India with 1.6-liter petrol and 1.6-liter diesel engines last year. The company will introduce a 1.4-liter petrol engine option for the sedan this week. Hyundai is yet to list the 2018 Hyundai Verna's new petrol engine option and reveal the specifications. The new engine is likely the Kappa 1.4-liter MP unit that produces 100 PS at 6,000 revolutions per minute and 13.5 kilograms.m, 132 newton-meters, of torque at 4,000 revolutions per minute. Transmission choices for this engine may include 6-speed manual and 6-speed automatic. The 2018 Hyundai Verna is available in E, X, SX and SXO grades. Projector headlamps with LED DRL and positioning lamps, 16-inch diamond-cut alloy wheels, LED tail lamps, electric sunroof and shark fin antenna are the noteworthy exterior features of the Honda City rival. Interior highlights include ventilated front seats, leather-wrapped steering wheel and gear shift knob, 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with navigation, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and Mirror Link, push-button start, stop and Archimedes premium sound system. The 2018 Hyundai Verna 1.4-liter petrol's prices could start somewhere in the inner 77.5 lakh ex showroom range. Hyundai may limit its availability to the entry-level and mid-level grades. Deliveries are expected to commence later this month. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.